Let me guess. New York and Washington. I honestly don't remember. I'm just guessing. Or London and Washington. Oh, no. Every major eastern seaboard city. They split off. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. The SAS boys are like, good enough.
With the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now...
Do I have more ammo?
Sniper cover and recon from where we are, over.
I do. Got that 420. Don't boom. Don't give me the boom boom.
This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. Suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over.
This looks like a good place to store some heavy weapons. Fuck them up!
Bravo 6, this is command. Give me a sit rep, over.
We're inside the perimeter, approaching the guns in the silos. Out!
Game save, that means rush it, boys!
Already got it coming, quick.
Armageddon's about to happen, man. Stay tuned for the Fallout 3 playthrough. I'm gonna stick with my boy Gaz this time. Or Price. I guess Price it is. Look, Price is going hard. Oh! We need ground support, and we need some air supply. They were all about the shrieking orchestra arrangements in 2006-2007. I guess it gets the urgency point across, I guess. That's what they're going for. Any more assholes over here? Ooh, look at the intel. I didn't mean to do that. What the fuck are you even shooting at, bro? Ah, this piece of shit map. Everyone's favorite. Alright, there's gotta be some heavy fucking weaponry around here. Thank you. Thank you very much. Here it comes. Boosh. Shit. Shit on a stick, that's a lot of them. So I was waiting on. Guys don't need to look at explosions nor plant C4, just throw the shit on it. Uh-oh, here comes the third. There goes a third.
Repeat, we're moving in from the northwest. Check your targets and confirm. Over.
Copy, team three. We'll meet you at the north end of the tarmac near the vent shafts. Out.
What the fuck did you pull that out of? Yeah, they were totally carrying that the whole time. Rappelling in. There it is. Oh, dear God. This vent is so pointy. Alright, this mission could be a motherfucker too, if I remember correctly.
Captain Price, this
one of the harder difficulties.
We're clearing the east wing, heading for base security. Over.
It's so funny how much I've forgotten about this game.
We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
I felt like I remembered most of it, but towards the end, I was kind of blanked. God damn it, did you guys not read the title? No fighting the war room.
Heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here, over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2.
Oh, yeah. Homosexual shower scene, guys. Are you ready? Let's do it.
Team 2. Yankee 6 out. Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
Waiting on that timer. This fucking game loves timers. Good so far. It's a fucking lot of them. Magically respawn with flashes. Reload. Man, I don't think I've ever gone into this mission with a saw before. This is the best thing to ever happen. One of them was still alive for a second. What am I even fucking looking at right now? That is terrifying. It's a Russian soldier version of the Grudge. Jesus Christ. That's all right. I'll wait. Oh, what the fuck? What hit me? Shoot him in the Achilles. That's their Achilles tendon. Nope, nope, nope. That's such bullshit. That is such bullshit. I'm throwing like 5 rounds of 5.56 at you every second. Do you think you guys could possibly take out like one dude a minute? I'm not expecting miracles. I'm just saying maybe kill a guy every once in a while. Make me think like you're not completely useless AI just programmed to hide behind every other piece of cover and shoot randomly at passerbys. Yeah, see? Yeah, there you go. Shoot that guy. Good job, Price. You do a real MVP. I'll go around the other way this time. Change it up. I still run into the problem that there's assholes on the other side shooting at me because my team is fucking useless. Look at that! Look at that! Look at that! How many fucking rounds I just put into him? He ate him!
We got 8 minutes left.
Thank you, I'm aware. Somebody put this very convenient HUD over my goggles or whatever the fuck I'm wearing. And I can see all that pertinent information. Thank God. Sometimes you just gotta run for it.
Sir, what's going on? What are they saying? They started a bloody countdown.
What do you do here at this intersection when they're both shooting you from? It's fucking annoying. I'll show you what we're gonna fucking do. We're gonna do this. Fucking assholes. Let's play Hardened. It'll be fun. It can't be as bad as Veteran. Imagine what Veteran would have been like. This is cancer enough. I ain't scared of no ghosts. Look at that! Both sides. Flash one, flash two. What the fucking fuck? What do you do? That's the trick. This is just to never stop shooting when you go around corners. You just have to make sure your rounds are going before you even look at them, even though you can't see when you're doing such a thing. I'm sure this is completely safe to throw a frag near a fucking ICBM. Howdy, fellas. Just some welcoming shots. Nothing more. I'm going. I'll open the goddamn door.
Captain Price, this is Gaz. We're taking control of base security. What's your status? Over.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Standby. Almost there.
I'm waiting.
Got it. Door's coming online now.
kidding me? Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Just 41 million Americans on the line. Not a big deal. That's like a little over a tenth now. Who gives a shit? Could be worse.
5 minutes.
Cover me, bro. Wah, wah. Blow the shit.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the launch control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go.
Boosh! How did that kill me there? Fucking dicks.
Moving in. 4 minutes.
How did they know that there wasn't, like, valuable shit on the other side of that wall? Like, there wasn't some of those computer banks. Like the ones that I just fucking destroyed right there. Why's it gotta be this one, huh? Yeah, I'm leet hacking.
Stand by for
that fucking IBM clickety clack mechanical keyboard.
Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, take the security feed. It's the can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Al, everyone follow me. Let's go.
He looks like a...
Teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the
Emperor
area
Palpatine looking bastard.
Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position.
I would have never thought.
Out of there now.
We got company!
And I got bad news. Only two of us standing here is going to make it to the next game. And only one of us standing here is going to make it through the last game. But that's okay. Because you know what? We ain't fighting a timer no more. Take my fucking time. Bloop. Rickety ass elevators. Games love them.
Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeoff.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. If he didn't fight us first.
Just facing the wrong way. Don't mind me. Fuck your shit. Fuck your shit. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Action movie.
All right, get in the trucks. Let's go.
You heard the man. Move.
One more mission.
Too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Oh, but yours is about to. I hate to tell you. What's with a shitty Tascam sight again? Tasco, not Tascam.
Enemy truck, 6 o'clock! Ice plate is in Bravo 6. What's the status of that helicopter?
Bravo 6, report is underway. ETA, 15 minutes.
Not good enough, ice plate. We'll be dead in 10.
Truck, move it up on the...
What's the status of that helicopter?
Bravo 6, report has been delayed. ETA, 15 minutes.
He's going for headshots.
We'll be dead in 10. Truck, move it up on the left.
Cover the rear. We're getting busted. Giggity. I'll cover your rear any day, Price. Exactly how that happens. Can I nail the driver? Alright, I didn't really mean to do that, but whatever works.
Shoot that truck.
The fuck you think I'm doing, Price? Oh, Shrek. So cinematic. I lied. This is not cinematic at all. This is high frame rate is far too high. What we got? Where's the hind? There she is. This piece of shit. Inaccurate piece of shit. I'm aware, Griggs. God damn it. Maybe you didn't notice, but this thing is fucking useless. You have the accuracy of a slingshot shooting a piece of silly putty.
The hind's bugging up! Master, run out of ammo! Good enough for me!
Yeah, no kid!
Oh shit, he's about to take out that bridge!
Oh no! I got my 1911 at the last second. That's all that matters. I'm coming, Price, you motherfucker.
It's about to collapse. Get your ass out of there.
I'm drunk, apparently. When the LSD kicks in. Need that helicopter support, we do. Hey, look, there's the asshole. Guys, don't worry. We're the main character. At least I am. Fuck y'all. Fuck you, Hind. If I had a Barrett, your ship would be pushed in. Oh my god. Oh, Griggs, you're my hero. Pew. Pew. We're all fucked up. Griggs, you beautiful bastard. I'm sorry, Griggs. Weren't you voiced by, like, I don't know, some rapper? Oh, look at him. Look at that Desert Eagle packing motherfucker. Gaz! Not Gaz. You sick son of a bitch. Why is he carrying an M60? First time you see an M60 in this entire fucking campaign. Throw it to me, bro. I'm gonna do the most climactic ending of all time right here. Bush. Nope, I missed. Hold on. Got him. Hold on. I'm sorry. There we go. Fuck you too. Yeah. 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 Hurrah. Oh. Sounds like a fucking bear taking a jizz. Not having a jizz. He's taking a jizz. Little late there, assholes. E for effort, I guess.
You are going to be alright, my friend.
Why you fucking lock up Price in the gulag then? Is it y'all that do it? I don't remember who does it. He gets locked up though. For 2 years, we thought he was fucking dead.
The Russian government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia.
Yep, tests.
Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols.
Sure did.
Comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface.
Nah, it's all fucking, it's all good over here.
For a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called.
It wasn't us either. Sure wasn't. There's a conspiracy theory. If y'all hearing those bloop bloops, my bad. What the fuck is even, why is it doing this? I plugged in my phone. My PC. Is he gonna show the picture? Is he gonna show the picture at the end? Oh yeah.
Clear to engage all.
Yeah, we're gonna do this. I'm on arcade mode and cheats. Woo! Alright. Well, that was Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I skipped the credits and therefore the picture at the end, but it just shows soap and all that bullshit, so yeah. That was possibly the longest nostalgia box that there will ever be. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. But this is fun. It was a fun game. 2 sessions long. A little different than I remembered it, actually. There's a couple points that was just kind of, I blanked out completely on. But very enjoyable on PC. Frames were still kind of stuttery. Kind of frame times were shit. But what do you expect? So that was fun. We'll see you in the next installment of Nostalgia Box. Episode A through AA. Bye-bye.